Hey, what's happening? Raz here on Nalyo Gaming. In this video, we're going to be checking out Skater XL on the PlayStation 4 Pro. We're jumping right in. Rolling your feet, you can pull the sticks in any direction to move your feet individually. Okay. Fair enough. Move your back foot forward on the board to shift your weight, then let go to pop the board. Okay, let me try. Okay. All right, Nolly, move your front foot forward on the board. Just shift your weight, then let go to pop the board. Ooh, I just did a pop shove it. Nolly front side shove it, I should say. All right, a shove it. Move your back foot backwards. Wait, move your back foot backwards and then to the side to scoop the board left or right. Oh, that was a varial heel flip. Okay, so we just want to go. There we go. Front side shove it. All right, move your back foot. I'm like so amazed by how well these tricks are controlling. So, all right, I'll get into my history. With skating in a little bit. Let's see. Kick flips and heel flips. Move your back foot forwards and let go to ollie. Then pull your front foot to either side to flip the board. That's exactly how you kick flip and heel flip. It's just amazing that they're actually using controls that make sense. Ooh, I almost didn't land that though. That was close. Hey, trophy and do a kickflip. Do a kickflip!
Do a kickflip!
Holy shit.
Ooh!
This is super gnarly.
Right now, who can make a kickflip first gets this board.
Ooh. Oh, he's quick! Don't let him take it!
Hey, that was legit, homie. That was quick.
Hey, bro!
I mean, that dude ain't doing no goddamn kickflip.
Let's see, body spin. Move your back foot backward and let go to ollie. Then rotate your body to the left or to the right. How do I rotate? L2? Okay. This is amazing. I haven't even got through the tutorial and I'm already just hooked. All right, push, steer, and stop. Move around by holding one of the push off buttons. Steer using L2 and R2 buttons and stop by holding the brake button. Okay, push off, square, and X, steer, L2, R2, brake, circle. Okay. All right. Alright, use the spawn point. If you want to keep returning to a particular starting position, you can set your spawn point anywhere on the map. Set your spawn point with down on the D-pad. Jump to your spawn point with up on the D-pad. Changing viewing angle to better see where you are skating, it can help to shift your viewing angle. Shift viewing angle left. Shift viewing angle right. Okay. This is pretty cool. Here Oh, my first wipeout. What are we supposed to be doing here? Class is canceled and definitely go skate. Are we just cruising? I think we're just cruising. Oh no, here we go. Press to move anywhere on the map. Press triangle. Okay, all right. This is a huge campus. Look at this. Look at all the places to skate. They are lucky. Oh, we do have a skate park. Is that a skate park? No, okay, it's a basketball court. I thought it was a skate park. I guess the tennis court kind of... It has the ramps and stuff that you would love. This is pretty crazy, though. Look at all the gaps and... This is like the ideal... Man... Jeez, look at this. They even got half pipe ramps here. Yeah, this is the best skate school ever. Is there a park nearby? There's gotta be a skate park nearby. Look at this, they even got the... This is awesome. I'm impressed. I'm really impressed by all the stuff they have set up just for this opening area. Allowing you to kind of move around like this is helpful for kind of getting the lay of the land. I'm assuming that all of the music in this game is probably going to be copyrighted, so... I mean, more than likely, this will get a copyright claim, which is fine. I'm kind of going into it expecting that, so I'm not disappointed when it happens. But if not, great. Alright, so we can go anywhere on the map. So let's go... I did see that one spot I really wanted to go to. Here we go. Basketball courts. That's probably where I would start off. It's a great place to, like, just kind of learn tricks. All right. So let's check out the settings. We have maps. Okay. Easy Day High School. The Big Ramp. Downtown Los Angeles. California Skate Park. West LA Courthouse. Okay. Official maps. Community maps. Hudland Streets. Grant Park, Chicago. Huh. I wonder if there's got to be DLC maps planned for the future. Challenges, basic tricks, flip tricks, advanced flip tricks, grabs, manuals, power slides, grinds, basic lines, advanced lines. Replay, okay. That's going to be great for recording pretty sick lines. Character, okay. Male standard, female standard. Evan Smith, Tom Asta, Brandon Westgate, Tiago Lemos. I don't know any of these. Evan Smith sounds familiar. It does sound familiar, but that's the only one that I can even think of. No female pro skaters, huh? All right, stance, regular. There's Goofy, right? Yeah. Display controller on, trick feedback on, display music titles on, music volume. Wow, they got everything perfect right off the bat. Language. Main settings. Yeah, everything looks good. All right. Okay. take me a little while to get used to everything. Oh, okay. I just noticed that's a wall. All right, we're not great right off the bat, which is fine. We're not gonna be great right off the bat. I know it. But all right, I like that there's two different colored shoes. That's kind of smart. And having the control on screen helps. It is helpful. All right, let's cruise around, I guess. How do I switch stance again? Yeah, I'm definitely not, what was that called? It wasn't goofy, it was called... This is regular. But I had a buddy, Freddy, that used to skate like that, the way I was just skating. And there's obviously... There's switch. A lot of falling gonna be happening. So yeah, I was saying before that I would get into it. Yeah, I mean, I skated a ton from the time I was, so 7th grade, 8th grade. Yeah, 7th grade summer going into 8th grade. I mean, I'm 30. I'm in my 30s now, so long time ago we're talking. But yeah, I skated from time I was a young teenager until I had to be 15, 16. I mean, the wipeouts just, they hurt obviously more and more the older you got. Nowadays it's just like I can't even imagine. See how he's skating right now? This is called something. What the heck is it called? Comment below. It's not goofy. It's called something. Called Jesus. It's at the tip of my tongue. I can't think of the name of it. It's gonna bug me. But yeah, I mean, I skated. I got decent. I used to be able to, you know, do 8 stairs, and I could. We used to interlock the boards, and I could ollie over 6 boards. This is pretty high. I mean, yeah, my group of friends, we all skated, and what a good time, man! Just like growing up, and I had really cool. I had a really cool mom, and she's just let me skate and just kind of do my own thing. I don't want to skate around, get used to the area. This reminds me a little bit of, there was a University of Massachusetts, UMass, Amherst, the campus. This kind of reminds me of, not really, but some sections here. Some of these walkways and stuff remind me a little bit of that. Worst injury I ever, yeah, I mean, I'm just thinking of things that somebody might ask. The worst injury I've ever seen was my buddy Matt. He broke his ankle doing so at our high school, we had an awesome set of curved stairs. The main door had an awesome set of curved stairs. It was a set of 6, and they had a metal, each of the stairs had a metal like rim to them, so you could. I mean, they were just perfect for grinding. They were perfect for you know, you could kickflip them. You could just ollie them. You could do all sorts of stuff. It was great for learning. I mean, we spent so many hours there, so many days. Like, And my buddy Matt was doing, I think he was going for a kickflip or something, and he landed and his ankle, it's on film. Like, we got it on film. His ankle completely did a 360. Completely spun around. Watched it in slow motion. Grossest thing. And, yeah, it was pretty gnarly to see that. See that happen live. Oh, yeah, this music's definitely getting claimed. Eventually, I'm going to get into some grinding and stuff, but I'm just kind of cruising around right now. Learning the moves. Learning the... Not even the moves right now. Right now, I'm just trying to get used to the feel of everything. I mean, I'm kind of like going through it like I would in real life. You want to work your way up some things, you know? I mean, the only benefit about doing this in a game is you're not going to get... Ooh! Just got hurt there. You're not going to get hurt in real life. You can jump a gap or jump off a roof and not have to worry about the outcome. Nolly frontside shove it. Flip in it. Or flip in bronze PlayStation trophy. I mean, there's some pretty crazy street tricks. Oh, we gotta put a new starting marker. Let's see, where should we put it? I do want to check out the other courses, but I mean, we still got a lot to explore here. There's a gap over here somewhere I saw. Here it is. Big old gap. There was another, there was a school, Fairview School, here in Western Mass, and there was a loading dock. It was like maybe, it was probably 4 feet high, but the gap was like 5 feet to the, over the sidewalk. There was like grass and then a sidewalk. That was crazy. Oh! I thought I was gonna fall. You would have, in real life, you would have fallen. See, this right here, what is this called? The way I'm skating right now. It's not goofy, it's called something. It's a really strange... Oh, I can't think of the name of it. Tip my tongue. It's gonna bug me the whole time. Welcome to my world. Little things bug me like that. Alright, let's do this, Ooh, I barely caught that. See, how can I switch stance? Switch stance, how do I switch stance? How do you switch stance? Okay, grabs with R1. Grabs with L1. Double grab. Oh. I think the coolest trick I ever did was it was in front of a restaurant called Lucky Strike. They had a curb. It was a perfect curb, just, you know, your typical sidewalk curbing into the road. And I did a fakie. What was it? Frontside 180 heel flip. It was a fakie inward heel flip. Yeah, fakie inward 180 heel flip. Let's see if I can relive it. Let's see. So it would be okay, so that would be the fakie ollie. So it would be like... But I would have been... I want to go. Trying to figure out here the stance, how to switch stances again. Grind a little quick, little bump. All right, let's put the marker here. All right, so how do I switch stances? I gotta look. I don't remember. Sticks in any direction to move your feet individually. Move your back. Finish all tutorials. Yeah, we did that. Move your back foot back. Wait, is that a... Yeah, that's a bronze PlayStation trophy. On the board to shift your weight, then let it pop. Okay, let me try. Move your front foot forward. Okay, Nalyo. Yep. Alright, so... heel flip. Okay, that's what I want. Okay, now I need to spin. So it's down and then left thumb goes in. That's it! Fakie backside. So it is a backside. So that's the trick. It was a backside, not a front side. I gotta rewatch that. I gotta watch that back. How do you record? Replay. New clip. This is where I should start, right here. You know, I'm gonna have to watch a tutorial or something on how the heck to, I'm sure somebody's already made a tutorial on how to use the cameras, so I'm just gonna, we'll just fast forward through that, because I didn't get anywhere. I just spent 5 minutes trying to figure out the recording, and, I didn't get anywhere, so, yeah, we'll just edit that right out. Alright, so moving on. Well, I'm happy I got that trick. Can I do it a second time is the question, though. That's the question, right? So we want to go... Alright, so we want to do this. That's not it. Man. Fakie inward heel flip. That's what it is with a 180 turn. Fakie backside inward heel flip. Man, it's tough. These tricks are tough. They really are. The timing on them is nuts. Let's check out some of the other places. I mean, we didn't really grind anything here. I'm not even really into getting into grinding in this video, because I know that's a whole... Yeah, that's a whole nother ball game. A whole other ball game. I have a friend that, if you say whole nother, he's like, no, that's wrong. Oh, poor Juice. Let's go to a different map. Big ramp. Yeah, sure. Let's try the big ramp. Different game mode. We cruised around the school for a little bit. Tried the camera out. Gonna X that for now. Definitely gonna have to learn how to do that. So yeah, I'm gonna cut that. Now we're gonna go to the big ramp. See what happens. Nice. Big old skate park, huh? Oh my gosh. Oh man, not scientifically dropping jaws. Birdman, more like breaking jaws. Hey, Pro Skater XL, gold PlayStation trophy. Switch stance. Oh no! No! I landed on the dirt. Wait, can you skate down here? It lets you skate on the dirt, on the, like, the pavement. What the heck? What's out here? I bet you there's secrets out here. Probably not, but maybe. It lets you skate on the on the desert sand. What the heck? Oh, it had enough of me doing that. This is cool. For the big little pipe here, a little pipe action. Whoa, what just happened there? Whoa! My foot just glitched through the board. The heck? Okay. A little bit of glitching going on. It's okay. Why is my foot coming off like that? I wonder why that's happening. Ramps are brutal. Jeez. There we go. That's where I wanted to be. Alright, so where is this big air jump? Where is it? Trying to find it. Alright, so let's see here. Is this it? Where is it? Because this is... Okay, so this is a gap. I guess that's the big air. Yeah, okay, so it's either of these. Technically come down here, use this one, come down there, you can use this one. And you got this tricks. Okay. How do we drop in? He's stuck, man. All right, we're dropping in. It's glitched out. It's glitched out. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, there we go. Oh, come on. I was gonna drop in. So the game is pretty impressive so far, but it kind of, I don't know, it lacks the polish of like a Tony Hawk game, you know what I mean? Look at this, he's riding on the side of his board. That's a problem. That's kind of a problem. Because when you're on the pipe, you want to pump. So you want to like put your knees down. But if you let go, you automatically ollie. But that's the problem for the pipe because. See, watch. Grinding to grind, or grind to grind, silver. All the grinds, silver. What? I had a roll going. I had a nice run going. What the heck? All right. Whoa, where are you going? Check out a different, let's go downtown. Yeah, why not? I'm digging it so far. It's definitely cool. But like I said, it's lacking that polish that like the Tony Hawk games had. You know, it sucks to compare it, but they knew what they were getting into. Any skate game is going to be compared to Tony Hawk. It was just such a staple in the skate world for so many years. Video games and skating, and even people that wanted nothing to do with skating loved Tony Hawk, you know? What do we got here? New sweatshirt, or did I have that on? Why did I not even notice that? You know what? Before we see what we got. Zoom in, zoom out. Wow, okay. Where are we? Are we at the... Wait a minute. Are we at the convention center? Gaming built-in. Oh, it doesn't let you go past there. Yeah, see how it's cut off here? That's like our area. And I can't go left. Alright. And then it's cut off here. Okay. Pretty big area, though. How far this way? I mean, yeah, pretty big area. This is actually really cool. There's the Staples Center. Okay. Yeah, I remember being down here for E3. LA Convention Center, okay. This is pretty cool. This is definitely cool how they did this. Huh. I like it. I really like it. Alright, so let's go, I don't know, let's go here. Let's rip up the streets for a few. That's another thing. Can you manual? I don't think you can. That was something that was my favorite thing to do. I can manual for quarter mile, no problem. That was my like thing, was how far you can manual, you know, like I could just manual farther than all my friends. Oh, what the heck? Nice little ramp. Right into the back of the car. Oh, why is my foot... Why did my foot just come off? I wonder why that happens. See, why does your back foot come off like that sometimes? Mongo, that's what it's called. Whoa, Mongo. I think we called it something else, but Mongo was one of the. That was one of the names. Mongo. That's the one I said earlier in the video. Comment below if you know what that style is called of pushing off. Mongo. I think we called it mongrel. I think we called it, I don't know, a couple different names, but any other names, comment below that were different than mongo, but that's the name I was looking for. Oh, what do we got here? Very cool. Oh, not very cool. I want to get back there, though. We should put a waypoint down when we find cool places. That's what it's there for. That was my first grind. Whoa! Hit my head. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, look at these things. Oh, come on. I like that it shows the controller on the screen. Very cool. What the heck? Every time something very cool happens, that... back foot keeps coming off, and then you try to push off and it just won't go. I keep like tapping it, tap-a-roo, and it's not working. I'll get there eventually, I promise. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Finally. That's all I wanted to do was a flip trick there. Forward double heel flip. This is the coolest ramp I've found so far. Nollie. Oh my god. I was on a roll too. Oh, I should have put my marker down. Keep forgetting to put my marker down when I get there. Put my marker down. That was sick. 360 hard flip. Very cool. Oh, come on. I didn't even mean to do that. Same exact thing I just did, back to back. I don't know what that was, but it was sick. Call that an ollie? Was a flip trick. Frontside 360 double flip. Oh man. Okay. I just got lucky there. Come on. Oh my God. Grinding's hard. Grinding is hard. To like get lined up perfect. Okay. Always tough. Always tough ollieing upstairs and stuff, doing tricks upstairs. It's because of the depth. There's going to be a lot of disappointing noises on this.
Oh, come on.
Funny poses. California skate park it is. Downtown's pretty cool. I mean, it's okay. Definitely like the high school or the college or whatever campus first place the best so far. But it is, it's a little, it's a tad glitchy. It's not bad though. It's not bad. It's not enough to make you like not want to play it or not buy it or anything. It's definitely worth it so far, in my opinion. Big air. All right. Excuse me. I barely caught that. Kind of a weak skate park, to be honest. Is this it? I think this is it. This is a weak skate park. We got better skate parks here. This is a California skate park? That's a weak skate park. We do have the bowl in the back. Look at that, I guess. How do we get in the bowl? Probably around over here, maybe? How do you get in the bowl? Tell me I gotta jump the fence. How the heck do you get in there? Don't tell me it's locked off. Oh, okay. Sidewalk. Oh my gosh, I forgot to put the thing down. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought I could definitely go over that, but there's no way. There we go. My gosh, this is tough. Man, this is tough. The mini is so tough. No, wrong way. West LA Courthouse, here it is. I want to get more technical with like the grinds and stuff, but this first video was really just about kind of, I don't know, getting used to the movement and doing the tutorial first of all, seeing the maps. And yeah, I mean, I like the tutorial was very straightforward. Anyone can play this. Anybody can pick up this game. Pick up a controller and just jump in. They're not going to be great at it right away, but anybody can play it. West LA Courthouse. Okay. Small. Very small. Very small. What the heck? Get out of the bush. Oh my gosh, come on. That's cool. I set up a little ramp. Oh my gosh. It is tough. It is tough. Some of these areas are more easily to transverse than others. This one's definitely not an easy one. Well, we have official maps and then we have community maps. Hudland, Streets, Grant Park, Chicago. Now that's a skate park. Streets, Hudland. All right, let's check out Hudland. I don't know what it is. That's like a real park, or a real like indoor skate park. I'm not sure. Hudland by Cactol. Okay. Not much of a skate park, but it's pretty cool. I mean, got purposeful ramps and stuff. Like, oh, got some good ramps and good layout at least. You can do wall plants. Yeah, I'm still not sure how to grind. I don't know, like, what the... I don't know if there's a certain button you gotta press, or... I wonder. Grinds? Anywhere? Kickflips? Nope. Spawn point? Nope. Nothing about grinding, huh? That must be the advanced tutorial that they haven't given us yet. Foggy in Chicago. Good music. Definitely gonna get pulled for a copyright, but it is what it is. I don't know. I'm digging it. I like it. It's it could probably could have used some polish, but you know what? I think for the price and everything, it's a pretty good I don't want to say it's a good game to hold you over for Tony Hawk, but it kind of is. I mean, I feel bad saying that, but there hasn't been a good skate game in years, and, well, finally, we got one. And oh, look at this skate park. This is great. Okay, I'm satisfied. I can already tell you that. Look at this skate park. This skate park is legit, okay? This one, yeah, this skate park's legit. It's got the mini half pipes and all sorts of angles. It's larger. Yeah, this is a good skate park. I like this one. right on my butt. Nice. Oh, come on. Let me get at least one good run. Just want to put one clean run together. Grunting. I hit the wrong button again. I always put my marker in the wrong places. Right now. Come on, get me out of here. How do I? Okay. Five tricks, that's all I want, okay? All right, let's start from this side. We're gonna do five tricks. Starting from here, that's the run. This, five tricks, starting from here. I said I wanted five tricks in a row. I got, what, four? That might have to do it. That might have to do it to end the video. That was a nice little trick there. We'll shove it out. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna keep at it, and I'll get better. This is fun, though. It's definitely fun. Oh, okay, so yeah, the challenges are where... Man. They show you, okay, so it is like an advanced tutorial, so... Intermediate tricks, advanced tricks, yeah, so... You got the tutorial, and then if you really want to learn how to do the crazy stuff, you go into challenges, and they'll actually give you examples. And that's really cool. Intermediate tricks, advanced tricks... Intermediate lines, advanced lines. Yeah, all right. That's what I thought, but I wasn't sure. Alright, so that's where I'm going to end my first gameplay with Skater XL here on the PlayStation 4 Pro. I appreciate you watching on Nalyo Gaming. If you haven't already done so, please click that like button. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Share with your friends. Follow me on Twitter at RiseUp44 and at Nalyo Gaming. And please consider subscribing to me here on Nalyo Gaming. So if I didn't mention it earlier, I was provided with a game key thanks to Brandon and Chad over at Reverb Games on behalf of the developer Easy Day Studios. And my hat goes off to Easy Day Studios. They did a great job with this. I mean, there was only a couple times that I was like, kind of shook my head, like stupid little glitches, bugs. But for the most part, it plays pretty darn well. You know, games like this, they tend to get better as after they come out. Because more people, more eyes are on it, they're getting more feedback, more reports, and they're able to kind of patch things that keep coming up. And I think we'll see this game continue to get better and better now that it's out. And yeah, I mean, just a super fun experience. I mean, the tutorial just does a great job of getting you started and tossing you in. And that first area, that campus, the school, it's just, that's definitely my favorite location so far. And I just really enjoy it, and they did a great job, and I can imagine we're gonna see more more areas, more skating, like arenas, stages, whatever you want to call them, stages. Yeah, we're gonna see more, I believe. It would make sense for them to add them. I don't know if they're gonna add them for free or what, but yeah, I would assume they're gonna probably add more stages, and I'm looking forward to that. But right now I'm looking forward to learning some of them, you know, the grinds and just the different flips, and that's all in the challenges. As you saw, you know, the tutorial gets you started with the basics, but the challenges are what really show you how to do the technical stuff. And you know, it's a blast, it really is. And coming from a skate, you know, being a skater growing up, it's just like everything just kind of works and it makes sense on the controller, and having the two different color you know, shoes to start off and everything. I just really dig it. They put together a great game. They had some really great ideas that they put into effect here, and I just totally dig it. So yeah, if you're considering picking it up, don't hold back. I definitely support it. Two thumbs up from me. And yeah, we're gonna leave it off there. Again, if you have any comments or questions, leave them below. I appreciate you, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.